Hello investors, my name is Samson Itoje, the Lagos property consultant. I'm making this quick video to inform you that one of our estate, Queen's Garden Estate in Bedulekki, Lagos, will be closing sales on February 28, 2021. That is just a few days from today. For those who are not familiar with this estate, let me give you some brief information about this estate. Queen's Garden Estate in Bedulekki, Lagos is located near Eleko in Bedulekki, Lagos, and it's just about 30 minutes from the Dangote refinery and about 25 minutes from the Lekki Free Trade Zone. And this estate is directly on the proposed 8-lane coastal road that will connect Eleko in Bedulekki, Lagos to Victoria Island, Lagos. So this is prime estate, an estate that is directly on the proposed 8-lane road. The price of a plot of land in this estate is 3.6 million naira. Another beautiful thing about this estate is that you can make a small initial deposit of just 300,000 naira and spread your payment of the balance over 12 or 18 months. Bottom line, this is an opportunity you should not miss. You may have missed our other estate that sold out on January 8th. That is one of our fastest selling estates, Beachfront Park and Gardens Estate Phase 2, popularly known as Beachfront 2 Estate. That estate is just about 4 minutes from Queen's Garden Estate. And just beside Beachfront 2 Estate is Ocean Pier Extension Estate Phase 2. That estate sold out on February 20. From the above, you can see that 12 estates on that road have sold out within just 2 months. Now, the third estate, Queen's Garden Estate in Bedulekki, Lagos, will be selling out by February 28. You missed Beachfront 2 Estate. You missed Ocean Pier Extension Estate. Please do not miss out on Queen's Garden Estate in Bedulekki, Lagos. Now, as I told you, the price for a plot of land here is currently 3.6 million and the title is a seizure. This estate is in a prime location. This is the kind of estate that will skyrocket in price once Dangote Refinery starts operation and that 8-lane road is constructed. So do not miss this opportunity. So how serious is this decision that you have to make? Now, let me give you a quick example. You see the difference between a retired employee who is struggling financially and another retired employee who is financially independent is the percentage of their salary that they invested in real estate. For example, a retired employee who bought 6 plots of land during her working years will not be at the same financial level as a retired employee who bought 12 plots or 24 plots or even 72 plots of land during her working life. And once you acquire a lot of land during your working years, when you are retired, every time you need money, just sell one of them. You need money again, sell another one. So to be financially independent, you must invest heavily in real estate, especially Lagos real estate. So this is an opportunity you should not miss. If you have money to buy just one plot, no problem, buy one plot. But if you can afford to buy 3 plots, 6 plots, 10 plots, 12 plots, this is an opportunity you should not miss. My number is on the screen. Call me right now to get the application form, fill it, sign it, and then send it back to make payment for your plots of land so that you can secure your plots before the estate sells out or closes for sale. I'm expecting your call or WhatsApp message. One more thing, please thumbs up this video and share this video so that as many people as possible will have the opportunity to invest in this prime estate in the Bedulekki, Lagos. And if you have not already subscribed to this channel, please click the subscribe button below, then click the bell that appears and click all so that you'll be notified every time I release a video that shares an opportunity for you to invest profitably in Lagos real estate. Expecting your call or WhatsApp message. Thank you.